huge Blues fan. So Will, get well soon. We're thinking about you.
And this is behind the goal. Perron has lost his helmet. And then Perron is worked over by Sobotka. And now it's Sobotka and David Perron. Earlier, Perron went with Steen.
Well, the stick of David Perron came up and clipped Oshie in the face after David Perron had lost his stick. And Oshie and Perron having words, and Oshie's trying to tell the referee, I got hit up there right on the visor. Perron may be going off, but Taylor Hall, of more concern for the Edmonton Oilers, he is going off the ice. And Taylor Hall is obviously for White. The stick of Petrangelo might have come up before Oshie even got to him. I may be wrong on that, but from that angle it looked like. And then the follow-through of David Perron comes up there and clips Oshie right there. And Oshie holds onto his lid right there. Then Sobotka comes right into David Perron and gives him a shove right there. You find out very quick in this league. Teammates for 6 years. You grow up with the nucleus of the team. Well, when the heat's on and you're in a game, there's no shying away from it all. Might not be easy to do, but you do it. Because that's hockey.
There's no friends.
Nope.
No friends on the ice.
No,
the 60 minutes it takes, you do what you have to do your job, and that's how it works.
No negotiating friendships during warm-ups. Huh?
And Gazdic in the penalty box is hot. And Reaves says, jump over Tom Calhoun and company.
Yeah, this could be interesting because they really had a lot of conversation before they went to the box. And I think Gazdic was doing most of the talking, so he might be getting tossed here.
Well, you can't even stand up and yell at the other guy anymore.
I guess not.
Man.
This is a first. I've not heard of this before either.
No.
And the Blues will get a power play out of this.
Where's all the fun gone?
As you see Perron in the box, now Yakupov comes in. And Ryan Reaves has a good laugh.
No, I think Ryan Reaves has got the exit card himself.
Another red card.
Speaking of that, how about the former Edmonton Oilers coach Ralph Kruger that did such a great job for Team Canada? He's heading up a soccer team. I'm not a big soccer fan, but I heard it's big news.